Hello, America. This is Cool Hand saying, we're gonna do shit. Today, 106 Republicans basically became traitors to this country. They want to nullify your vote. Your vote, my vote. They want to nullify it. They want to give the election to Donald Trump. You're traitors. All of you are traitors. All 106. You should not be allowed another day in the House of Representatives. This is treason. You understand what I'm saying, boys? Treason. Kevin McCarthy, you're a treasonous, cock-sucking, motherfucking, treasonous asshole. You should take all your 106 motherfuckers and get the fuck out. Pardon my French. But you should. And I mean you're treasonous motherfuckers because that's what you are. The Texas AG, him too. I know why he's doing it. He wants to get a pardon from Donald Trump for all the misdeeds he's been doing. You know what you've been doing, son. Oh, yeah. Rush Limbaugh. Rush says they should secede. Oh yeah, we're gonna secede too, Rush. Where are you gonna secede? I know, Rush. Marianas, we have a place for you. It's a big dome, nice and warm. You can put all your slave women there, and I'll birth kids with like one eye, half a limb. That's where you should go and put your secession. Right there, that nuclear dome. We put all the nuclear sand and crap from all the nuclear bombs we set off. That's where you should set up your secession. Yeah, you and Kevin McCarthy and Solis and Jim Jordan. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And Trump could come, too. And Trump Jr., and his daughter, because he wants to fuck his daughter. He keeps mean it about it. Are you getting this? Are you getting it? Hey, Donald, you lost. You fucking lost. Get the fuck over it. Because if you keep pushing this shit, people are not going to be happy. So what are you going to do? Call your white supremacist neo-Nazi motherfuckers? Oh, the Proud Boys? You know what the Proud Boys are? It's an anti-women group. They don't like women. You can look it up. But see, that's the type of people the president likes. Neo-Nazi white supremacists. And now, the Republicans in the House of Representatives are become just like the president. They believe in neo-Nazis. Yeah. Come on, boys. You can go and have your weird flags and have your president up there pretending that he's Mussolini. Yeah, Trumpolini? Yeah, man. Oh, yeah. And you can march and you can do the goose step. And then we'll send some real Americans in and take your assholes out. You know, we took fascist motherfuckers out before. We should do it again. Because that's what the Republican Party is turning to. A fascist, whites-only country club. And that's the way you govern, too. You govern, like, basically, you don't want to govern for the people. You want to govern to the elite. This is our country. You're supposed to manage it. And you're not managing our country, boys and girls. You're a bunch of traitors, cocksucking motherfuckers. You heard me. Traitors, cocksucking motherfuckers. I mean it. And you out there, are you gonna stand for this shit? What I like you to do is call, you go online and you can Google this, the 106 Republicans, and get their names. And if you're home right now trying to not get COVID, I have a job for your kids. They can help call each one of these traitors, these tyrannous little pieces of shit. And you just need to tell the gal or guy that answers the phone that you think this representative should resign. And I think if we lock the switchboard up at Washington and their home offices, I think you're going to scare the shit out of these people. Because they should be. They should be scared. Right now, I know they're scared of Trumpers. But you should be scared of the rest of us. Because I don't think Americans really want this shit to happen. And I think Americans need to wake up and start to do something, boys and girls. It's not their country, it's our country. We're the owners of this country. They're supposed to manage it, and they're doing a shitty job. You hear me, boys and girls? Kevin McCarthy. Yeah, you, Kevin. You're the leader of the band. You think you're Mr. Righteous Motherfucker? Well, you're not righteous motherfucker anymore. You're just a traitorous, cock-sucking, third column artist. That's all you are, son. Third column. You're trying to destroy this country. Make it for stomp on the little guy. And now the elite, the top 5% of the rich, get richer and make the rest of us poorer. And I don't like it. I don't like when the little guy gets fucked around with. Especially you guys. So, America, what are you going to do? Are you going to sit on your ass and allow Kevin McCarthy and the traitorous Republicans destroy this country along with Donald Trump? Or are you going to do something about it? Oh, and Lou Dobbs. Hey, Lou! Get a life, son. My suggestion, you should switch from your regular acid to, like, the geritol type. Because, man, I think you've had too much. You've been starting something. You're way out of there, son. Because these people right now think that your vote doesn't count. Your vote. Yeah, you. You know, you guys standing in line. I didn't. I got my sample ballot 3 weeks early. I filled it out in an hour and a half. And it got back in the mail. I want to make sure it got there. I was so happy. But they want to throw our votes out. So we have to now stomp on these traitors. These tyrannous traitor bastards. I have to say, I've voted Republican many times. I have. But I'll never vote Republican again. Nope. So, What are you going to do, America? Are you going to allow the traitorous Republicans to rule this country and their white supremacist neo-Nazi cocksuckers? Or what are you going to do? I suggest you start calling them, making them nervous. So if they get a lot of us to call, lock up the switchboards, fill their email baskets right to the brim, maybe even show up outside their houses with Russian flags. Personally, they're acting like Putin put them there. Yeah, Putin, I think, boys, you should go to Russia. Because when you talk out, step in Russia, Putin just shoot you in the head. Yep. That would teach you. Go to Russia. America, we either stand against this shit, or this shit's going to come back and it's going to destroy this country. This is Cool Hand saying. It's up to you.